is an incredibly balanced, conditioned, complete bodybuilder. Look at the shot, even without even posing, the transitions, I mean, just incredible proportions and density, a back that rivals Flex Wheeler in the men's department.
The power of population. Population.
And I started teaching aerobics, which led me into bodybuilding, and voila, here I am.
Denise is from Venice, California, Muscle Beach, the home of bodybuilding, and she comes to this competition again as one of the pre-favorites, but Carla, since we've seen things changing a little bit, maybe that's not the case.
Well, Denise was warned that the women would be a lot lighter this year, and she was actually competing last year at somewhere in the range of 143, so she's come down losing 10 pounds of muscle. That's a very difficult thing to do, because muscle, once it's on your body, it's unlike what a lot of people think, doesn't go very easily.
She's also giving up about 12 pounds to Laura Bass and 18 pounds to Etta Timmerman, but she looks very, very good. And, well, she's a terrific performer as well, a dancer, and she has done a lot of work on her routine.
That's the mark of a really tremendous bodybuilder, is that you can give up that much in poundage and still look like you belong in the 145, 146 class. So Denise has not really given up a whole lot. I think she's maintained much of her size and her classiness of her physique.
And in third place, Denise Rutkowski.